Welcome back to Monday Night Raw. He began the night as WWE COO, but now the game is ready for a fight. Triple H came here to Monday Night Raw in an official capacity to reprimand Randy Orton after what happened last week at Raw Legends Night, how Randy Orton humiliated the likes of The Big Show, Mark Henry, and Ric Flair.
Yeah, and Randy Orton tonight tried to do the same thing to Triple H, tried to disparage the name of the game, and if you've followed any outs of Triple H's career, you know the COO would not stand for it.
Yes, but you had to realize if you were going to come out here and confront Randy Orton that he was going to try to force this situation, because that is what Randy Orton does.
Triple H made it clear his mission statement. He is going to fight Randy Orton on behalf of every legend that paved the way, every legend that Randy Orton disrespected.
But here's the concern. It has been roughly a year and a half since Triple H had a match. Ironically, it was against Randy Orton. Joe, you know Triple H well. Is he prepared for Randy Orton, who's had the best he's ever been?
And this is what I'm going back to. I mean, Triple H, he's in shape. He is truly one of the best that has ever stepped into the ring. But he has been out of action. And this, by far, is the most